It's not uncommon. Most people have dogs. But it may be a secret if your dog isn't licensed.
My children have grown up with animals, dogs. We've always had dogs. And we've never licensed them. Well, I shouldn't say that. We've licensed them once.
Carol Promowitz is just like many other dog lovers. She didn't know she had to get a license, and she has a perfect explanation for it.
I guess I was never aware that there was a law required to have them licensed.
Well, it is a Michigan law dated back to 1919, and it's called the Dog Law. If you link on to animallaw.info, you will find that it is unlawful for any person to own a dog 6 months or older unless the dog is licensed. And it goes on and on, stating the proper use of a collar and tags. That may be the reason why Genesee County is sending a small army of enforcers door to door to find dogs that don't have a license, a law most homeowners that have dogs don't consider until animal control workers come knocking on their door.
We live across from the animal control center here in Pasadena, and they came to our door one time and inquired about us having license for our dogs. And of course, our dogs were outside on their leash and they weren't licensed, so we were at that time requested to license our dogs.
Carol says she had to pay about $25 for a license. Now she has two dogs that don't have proper paperwork, and if they come back to her front steps, she will shell out more cash once again.